year 2019 is your year for inheritance. Like Haman, they saw you are about to graduate, you are about to marry, which is your celebration. Because of this, Haman and his people sought to kill Mordecai before their celebration. Any evil decree that is going on in your life, I prophesy that tonight it shall come to an end. Any evil altar that they have sacrificed and they have placed your name on it, tonight I neutralize it by the blood.
The king made silver and gold as common in Jerusalem as stones. We are praying this year that the King of Kings, that the Lord of Lords will make gold, will make diamonds, will make pounds, will make euros, will make dollars as common in Royalhouse Chapel.
Say, in the name of Jesus, I am anointed tonight. And from tonight, a certain spirit has come upon me. It will fulfill and it will achieve the purpose of anointing, anointing for prosperity, anointing for success. I reserve it. I reserve it. I reserve it. I reserve it.